What's good, Trill Kingdom? What's poppin'? It's your boy Trilogy, Official Trilogy to be exact, and I'm back with another video. Alright, if you're new to this channel, make sure you like and subscribe and join the family. Trilogy, what are you doing with your lives? I'm with my boy Rilix V over here.
You sling your dang elbow like that for Randy Orton that elbow. Well, you about to come on. What's up? It's Rilix V, you know, in the building. I just dropped the recent video. I'll literally slice
your fucking arms off.
I just dropped the recent video.
My boy Rilix V over here, he just dropped his recent video. Make sure you go check that out and link down in below. And you got anything else to say?
Let's go get this started.
Anyways, today,
real quick, a word from the people who don't sponsor us, but I wish y'all did. Please sponsor me.
Don't you ever sponsor another fucking juice in my fucking video again. I will literally slice your arms off.
Where a kid can be a kid.
I will slice your balls in half.
Slice my arms in half? Is that what you said?
I said slice your balls in half. Yeah, today we are reacting to AJR, My Play. Do you know who AJR is? You don't know who AJR is? Have you heard the song Bang? Bang, bang, bang.
No.
They just dropped the song Play, and we're going to react to it.
I might.
I don't know what to expect for this, but I love the song Bang, though.
Man, yo.
Can you shut... you want your ball sliced up, huh? Just both of them, just like, and just like.
Bro, what are you talking about?
Anyways, let's get to the video, bro.
I put on a play in my old house, in my cape, jumping on the old couch. Lights when it's cold out. Mom and dad, both seats sold out. Show you my play.
Haven't
seen the old house lately. Wonder if they found my spaceship. I don't want my own love wasted. Tell me this is what you're saying. If you both outgrew one another, I could start now looking for a lover. But if love ties to my fucking mother, I just really, 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 really want to show you my pain. And I don't really do it for dad. I don't do it
for dad. I just want to see my morning.
Twice, cause it's not the same.
Kinda clean.
Yeah. I like this nigga voice though.
Bringing flowers, trying to be great for an hour. You and me might go sour, but if we don't hold out, then we're cowards. I put on a play in my basement. Mom and dad smiling faces. But now I don't know if they faked it. Guess everything is complicated. If you both outgrew one another, I could start now looking for a lover. But if love ties to my fucking mother, I just really, 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 really wanna show you my pain. And I don't really do it for dad. I don't do it. I work really, 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 really hard. Let me show you my pain.
Let it go.
Oh boy, I feel. I'm gonna have a box of shoes and he's just stomping the horse.
He's just really just like. Damn!
Pretend you didn't know if I make a mistake.
It's
gonna get really, 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 really bad before it's okay.
Hold on, homie, what you doing?
But maybe you'll forget it all while you're watching my play.
Oh, his parents divorced. I didn't get none of that. like,
oh, yo.
I just, everything was good. I guess, like, his childhood was good. And, you know, his parents just divorced and, like, everything just, like, split from that. You understand what I'm saying?
The person, oh, his parents divorced. I didn't get none of that.
Yo. I mean, that's pretty good music video, though. Like, it's pretty good.
All I know is we was in his imagination.
So it was in his play. We're watching his play.
And he's just telling us about you and what he been through.
I guess he just wanted a good childhood.
I don't know. It was good, though.
Yeah,
it wasn't bad. Good visuals and everything.
I mean, comment down below what you guys think, or what you think he was talking about. I mean, if y'all know, to be honest. And comment down below if it was lit or shit. So, what's lit or shit to you?
Spit? It wasn't like trash, but it wasn't just the best song I heard.
Yeah, I mean, it's alright. Like, you know. So, spit, yeah, that's kind of...
I don't know another word. Jit? Fit?
Schlit. It could be schlit.
Skit. This is my play.
I mean, shit.
No, but for real, it was decent.
I mean, it's pretty decent. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's pretty slick. Yeah, what you guys think about down below? Make sure you like and comment and subscribe. And make sure to comment down below what you want me to react to next. And I got you because you're part of the family now. Because you subscribe to the family. What you mean? Thank you. Make sure to cop the merch down below. Troll Kingdom. Get with the fucking emotion.
You just said emotion.
I did say emotion. But, you know, sometimes I get to the fucking potion. And I need the fucking ocean. Yeah, I got bars for days. Yeah, nigga, I'm Trey, and I fucking suck a dick for pay. Whoa, what he say? I don't know what he said. Fuck it. Oh my god, this nigga dead. Get him up. Give him head.
What?
But now make sure you like and subscribe and join the family. Choking. Make sure you click the link. Click the link down below.
Link. Bro, so
we can click the link. Click the goddamn link. For the merch and everything, and thank you for watching.